Hello everybody, it's Gibi, and today is 7 videos in one. So back in July, I messaged some of my favorite non-ASMR YouTubers and told them I could do ASMR with anything, and to let me know if they had any requests. I may have underestimated the scope of this project. DENIS did an amazing job editing it, and I had such a fun time shooting it. Let me know if you want a part 2. Just kidding. Please help me. Enjoy the video. Let's get started. This next segment is by none other than esports owner, video creator, dedicated streamer, and one of my co-owners of Mana. If you don't know what that is, that's totally fine. Charlie, aka Moist Critical, aka Penguin Zero. However you know him, you probably know him. And Charlie was actually the very first person to answer my request. So, he really cares. Now, I have met Charlie a few times. I've seen his house. You've seen his content. So I knew I was not exactly going to get off easy with this, but I was looking for a challenge. And you know what? It could have been a lot worse. He could have said, smelling salts, ASMR. Gave me 2 requests, and I decided to honor both of them. And I think we should just jump right into it. There she is. Simplicity, conquest. I'm gonna give you guys a little tour of this lawnmower here today. I don't think you guys know this, but I am a lawnmower aficionado, professional, and I know a lot about them, so I'm ready to talk about it. Alright, so let's take a good look at this, and we're gonna get in a little bit closer here. Up at the front, these headlamps are LED. That way you can mow day or night. This comes with amazing suspension. You can see springs here. So that's going to give you about 25% less impact felt than a tractor that didn't have that suspension here. Front tires, 16 inches, and the back are 23. I'm sure you're all dying to see what's under the hood here. Christ. All right, there we go. Alright, you should be pretty pleased to see this is a Briggs & Stratton commercial series engine. 2 cylinders, 25 horsepower, V-twin, featuring electronic fuel management. It's going to give you an automotive style start. You can see this, I'm sure you're wondering, the cyclonic air cleaner. Now this technology forces debris away from the air cleaner, ejects it through a one-way valve. Now back to the fabricated mower deck. 52 inches, reinforced top, side skirts, corners, steel front edge. Now I know what you're thinking, how is the turning on here? Great question. That's gonna be no problem. We've got tough torque, high-speed transmission, differential lock, offering hydrostatic drive. It's gonna feel like you're driving a car. And the power steering, it'll be great so you can do all the tight turns you want. This Conquest is featuring the high back mesh seat. Gives you a nice place for a breeze on a hot day. It is a strict 30 degrees today, so getting kind of hot. I'll probably go on down to my t-shirt 1 second. Continue with the tour. We'll go ahead and take a seat. Supremely comfortable here. Let me just... Okay, that's good. You can mow backwards if you want, but don't mow over your children. Here is our speed. Now you're going to get a max speed of 7.2 forward, 5 in reverse. If you all are ready, love to take y'all for a drive, and it'll be nice and relaxing. Very, very quiet and relaxing. See you there. What's that? You want dumbbell ASMR? Sure. Let's do it. All right. We are in the gym for dumbbell ASMR. I cannot say I've ever had to bring film equipment into a gym before, but I will deliver. Thank you, Charlie, for making sure. Time to really push it. Get those gains. Think of 15s. Oh yeah. That's what Charlie would do. Charlie would do 40s. We're gonna be proud of ourselves anyway. Here we go. One. Six. let's finish it with 10.
That's about it. See ya.
This next trigger is brought to you by Crank Gameplays, aka Ethan, aka one of the nicest humans I have ever befriended on the internet. Oh, he was on the board for Manathon. Right there. Crank Gameplays, the Hall of Fame. Right there. Look it up. Now, Ethan has actually dabbled in ASMR as well, so I am dealing with a seasoned veteran, and this trigger is another throwback, and I knew exactly what he was talking about, not because of how he described it or like what he told me it was called. Oh no, he sent me a voice memo and it was glorious.
One of those little tubes from like the 90s, early 2000s, that when you flip it, it goes ow, ow. You know what I'm talking about?
Why do these exist? I don't know. So anyway, I bought 5 of them. And we're going to make some ASMR with these. This is the Grown Stick segment, brought to you by Craig Gameplays. Enjoy. They're nice, you know? A classic. They were making different sounds. Let's try another one. Maybe. We do them all at once. Not too bad. And then I finally realized that I could just... Thank you so much for your suggestion, Ethan. I hope this worked. Crown tube ASMR, who knew? Hello, everybody. It's me, Gibi. Oh, my nails? You are so sweet to notice. I'm so glad you asked. It's Hollow Taco, made by probably one of the smartest and funniest people to walk the face of the planet, Christine, aka Simply Neological. And she has generously requested some very weird triggers. I'm not trigger shaming, but Christine knows good ASMR. She's dabbled herself. She also hired me to do a sponsored video for one of the Hollow Taco drops. My life was made. I have been a huge fan of Christine's channel and content for a very, very long time. She is definitely someone I look up to a lot, but we're not here to be sappy. We're here to do ASMR with a glass nail file. Dear God. First, we need some tea. Ben!
Your tea?
Thank you.
You like tea now?
This is coffee, right?
Yeah, it's coffee.
Okay.
Don't stay up all night again.
Oh, thank you, Ben. Everyone needs a Ben. Bean tea. And I did actually have overnight oats this morning. I have been converted. I'm stalling. I don't know if I can make this sound good. I'm pretty sure she specifically said doing your nails with a glass nail file. I don't really file my nails because I don't think I do it right. Maybe that will help me make good sounds with this. Yeah, it sounds not bad at all. It's gonna be okay, everyone. Don't worry. It's gonna be alright. Oh god, that sounds terrible. Oh, it's gonna only go one way. Got it. Noted. Listen, you don't have to girl boss. You can just boss. Please stop trying to sell me this. There is no way that this can send my child to Harvard and fix my thinning hair. It's just not possible. Do you see this here? There is no market research. They don't care about consumer demand. I don't need this. Nobody needs this. You are the product. I am not gaslighting or gatekeeping. Please listen to me. What kind of nails? Like nails? Or like nails? I have these, but I can't. This is like fetish content. Okay. We have peeling dried nail polish off a yogurt lid. Perfect. I actually have some in the fridge. This already sounds really good. Okay, wait. Close-up time. I'm actually so excited about this. I can show you the colors. Here we go. Flash drive. Electro. Let's do this, like it's so glittery. Oh. I did not think that was gonna work. This is so satisfying. We can give it a little haircut. This might be the weirdest trigger I've ever done. It's so red. Okay. This one already is peeling off. Dear God, this is satisfying. This is for you. And she didn't even request it, but hollow taco boxes are high, high quality ASMR. Just saying. I appreciate them. All right, I think we did them all quite well. Most of them. Thank you so much, Christine, for the requests. And thank you all for watching. ASMR. Can you really do ASMR with anything? Or is claiming to be able to just a scam? If Anthony Padilla told you to do ASMR with a bonsai tree and a cat water fountain, would you just follow blindly and do it? Or would you put your foot down and tell him that some things simply aren't meant to be ASMR? I'm Gibi ASMR, and I'm going to find out from a real bonsai tree and a real cat water fountain themselves. Cat water fountain, how are ya? Bonsai tree, nice to meet you. This segment is requested by Anthony Padilla. Visit youtube.com/AnthonyPadilla and comment code GB to request for him to send you your own personal bonsai and cat water fountain, hand delivered by Anthony himself. In an hour or less, guaranteed. Okay, for real. Thank you so much, Anthony, for this request. I know all of you already know. Anthony Padilla, YouTube legend. My brother and I actually had a YouTube channel back in 2006 to like 2009-ish, making sketch comedy videos. And we loved watching Smosh. they were our biggest inspiration.
I love anime and manga.
It is so wild just to see how YouTube has progressed since then. When Anthony asked me in 2019 to be on his I Spent a Day With series, I was starstruck. Our video even trended. He could not have been nicer, and if you never watched that video, you should totally check it out. So now, I have to make young Gibi proud, starting with this little bonsai. This bonsai is a ficus, and this might not look like the bonsai tree that you think of. Those trees are harder to take care of, and I googled what is the easiest bonsai tree, and they said it was a ficus. I want to kind of brush the leaves, scratch the bark a little bit gently, everything gently. You can do a little moss ASMR. I'll put it back. Oh yeah. A lot of people will kill their bonsai by watering it too much. I don't know, this is too dry. I want you to see the up close beauty. The main trunk going upwards, another lovely branch here, then a little tiny baby branch, and then the top, lots of nice leaves up here. Some of these look like they probably should go. Surprisingly picky about which one to purchase. I don't have a cat. I have a dog. I wonder if she would like this.
What is that? She likes it.
I wanted to find one with a quiet motor. I was reading all these reviews and all this stuff. refreshing. I think cats like moving water, so they can like... It's kind of nice. So much, Anthony. I hope you enjoyed. Hello, friends, and welcome to another segment of this video. This part was requested by none other than the makeup fiend, experimenter, scientist, I dare say, video creator extraordinaire, Sophia Nygaard. I met Sophia in person in December 2018. We filmed a video and it was my dream come true, to be quite honest with you. I had been watching her videos. I was a huge fan for a very long time. And it was around that time still that people didn't really understand what ASMR was. And I'd always said, I wish that Sophia would make a video about ASMR, because all of her videos are so clearly well-researched, so immaculately produced and edited. I knew she would do it justice, so I was over the moon when that actually came true, and I was able to be a part of that. So, if you didn't check out that video from 3 years ago now, I do highly recommend it, because it really was so awesome. So now, years later, I asked, what would you like to see from me? And she requested, nay, demanded, the squishy water toy, as we found out, is named the Water Wickler. This is for you. This was a popular toy when I was younger. I'll show you this one first. That basically just, they're so hard to hold on to, oh my god. And this one has a bunch of glitter in it. And they slip, very slippery, and slide. They're so hard to hold on to. They were very, very fun to squish around and play with. I wanted to see if I could find different ones. This is Grumpy Bear, but as you may be peeking, Grumpy Bear. May have seen a puff of powder just come from this, and that is because there was an attempt, okay, to do my makeup with the water wigglers, because I thought Sophia does all these really cool videos with like makeup challenges and things. I was like, oh, I'll do my makeup with the water wigglers. That'll be so great. Stay in my lane, and we're gonna keep this simple, okay? We're gonna keep it simple. This one might make it back into future videos. Let's get some nice sounds out of the blue wiggler. Look how nice that is. These are the most unwieldy things you will ever come across. Water wiggler tamer. Thank you so much, Sophia, for your fantastic suggestion. This next trigger is very cursed, so I'm sure you can guess who it was requested by. The internet's most wholesome VTuber. Next up, you. There you go, next buddy. Ooh, wouldn't it be cool if I YouTuber for this too. One second. Bam. Wow. This is so much better. I'm adorable. Okay. Nux. How did we even become friends? Nux invited me onto Rant Cafe in 2018, and I said that I was too nervous. So then in February 2020, I did a voice dub to anime clips. On his channel. It all snowballed from there. He has shown me the most cursed clips over the years, and every time I get a DM from this man, I'm afraid. As much as I knew I'd probably regret it, I asked Nux, and he asked me, how cursed can it be? And I said, it depends how much you care about me as a friend. And then he said, as someone that cares about you tremendously, and also someone that appreciates thematic comedy, I, Nux Taku, the guy that showed you Shrexophone 10-hour edition. It's true, he did do that. Humbly request a Shrek toothpaste pooping topper. Okay.
Nux. This is all Nux's fault. I hate him.
It's a beautiful morning in Shrek's swamp. Oh no, Shrek. What's the matter? I told you not to eat those old bugs. They definitely were bad, Shrek. No, you're gonna have a terrible time. We better go check on him and see if he's okay. Don't worry, Shrek. The minty freshness will help. Why do they make these? Oh my god, I can't. I don't have any toilet paper, Shrek. I'm sorry. I'll go get some for you. Minty.
It is warm. Are you relaxed?
Unfortunately for all of you, I found out that I can fit these squeeze tubes in Shrek. This isn't over. You get more.
Oh no.
Okay, Nux.
This is the first thing I'm shooting in the morning. Just need you to know that.
It's not making any sound. This is no longer ASMR.
This is just weird. Shrek, I told you not to eat dessert before your breakfast. I don't think it's gonna come out the other side.
I don't know what I expected.
Shrek, you really should see a doctor, man.
Yeah, we're done.
I think it's too thick. Come on, Shrek. You can do it, Shrek. Shrek, are you okay in there? I called the doctor, and the doctor gave me some pills for you. Take these, Shrek. That should help a lot. Good luck in there. That's better, Shrek. I think that's probably the last of it. I'm gonna tell Fiona that you're gonna be late for your date, okay? Oh man, I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
Sword ASMR.
Why?
The battle of soft speaking versus whispering. What's that? I can't hear you over your mouth sounds.
Cease your fighting.
It is not about choosing between whispering and soft speaking.
You can enjoy both. Or either. Or none.
ASMR is for everyone.
Now, go forth and tinkle.
Don't you have actual videos to film?
That got a little out of hand, but I couldn't help myself. I had to be extra. It's theme, but I did promise actual ASMR, and I bought these swords. So, requested by Mr. Beast, YouTube's icon, inspiration to all. He is the definition of dedication and curiosity, and I love it. I try to do the same with my content, it's just on a much smaller, quieter scale. My first interaction with Mr. Beast was Team Trees, and consequently Team Seas, and I also was in the Creator Games too. I studied so much. I took out Mark Rober with the Gangnam Style, and then out please do another trivia competition. Or make an ASMR video. I can help with that. Beast. ASMR. These actually make really good sounds. These are very real swords. They're from a company called Sabersmith. Not sponsored. I did purchase these myself, but they did really come through for me. I ordered different swords on Etsy and they never came. And I was filming in 2 days. And they had very, very nice customer service that got me swords on time. So this is the hand and a half sword. Both of these are high carbon steel. Yeah, they are beautiful. Like, I needed an excuse to buy swords. Swords are scary. I would be so mad if I got hit with a sword. That is terrifying. I dub the ASMR listener. Oh, I probably should do it like the flat side. I didn't mean to cut off your shoulders, I'm sorry. I'm using all my muscles right now. Just kidding. Kind of. This was Ben's sword. Then I got myself the Gladius sword. So you can see this is shorter and wider. And Ben's is like so. Everyone knows the best sound of a sword is like going in and out of the sheath, so I can dub you with this one too. You can be protector of sleep, guardian of good dreams, and slayer of nightmares and insomnia. I dub thee in the name of ASMR. I love this sword. Let's get a little closer. Here we go. Oh, I got the fur blanket for it. This is the hex pommel. And it's kind of flattish. There, you can kind of see. The wrapped handle. I hope Thank you so much for your request, Mr. Beast. I had a lot of fun making it, and now I have an excuse to make more medieval roleplays. And that concludes our mega video. If you want a part two, make sure to tell me who you'd like to see ASMR requests from next. Thank you so much for watching.